OK，十二除以四点。OK，说十二除以四等于多少？Twelve divided by four
二
equals。
除以四等于三。
OK，so、okay. thirteen minus three equals what? Equals ten.
Equals ten.
Very good. Understood, everybody? Okay, so now let's just take a look at last week's homework. Okay, so we're going to just to take a look at the last week's thing. So I just a review, a little bit of review, then we learn something new this week.
You can
Okay.
lose.
好，老师告诉你们了，有一条路，there's a road, it's 100 meters long. Okay, and there are one tree in the front. And the one tree in the last, okay? So every 20 meters, we're going to have a tree. So everybody, can you tell me how many trees are there on this road? Okay, please send it to me by chat. You may have to watch Nathan, but to watch okay? By the to watch what I see. Waiting show that language of your guild. Okay, Jordan, give me the answer. Alexander, give me the answer. I'm still waiting for Amelia and Nathan.
I'll just send it to you.
Okay, hard, very good. Okay, so Amelia has sent me the answer and Albert sent me the answer. So Nathan, let me just to show you, okay? So this question, if you said, 你跟老师说我不会做,那老师看看能不能一起做,好不好? Albert, 我们也看啊,所有做错的小朋友肯定没有跟老师一样画图, okay? 我们先看一下啊,一共100米的路,对不对? 每隔20米要种一棵树, 那我们能不能隔20米种一棵树? 好了。 Amelia 老师问你现在几米了？40米了，有没有到最后？没有。OK， 好，再种一棵树，又是20米，对不对？OK， 好，一共多少米了？现在 Albert， how many meters？60米，60 meters， 很好。好了，我再又加一棵树，现在是多少米了？80米。80米了，好。那80米，那最后只有个20了，对不对？ 这个会做的，20加20加20加20加20加20等于多少米啊？等于100米，对不对？好了，那我们现在来看看，1、2、3、4、5，20加20等于40，40加20等于60，60加20等于80，80加20等于100，对不对？哦，这小朋友说老师，我不会做2加20加20，我只会做2加，那老师问你2加2会不会做？ 那加二不对，类似啊，对，那20加20就等于40啊，对不对 ？Everybody Jordan， 对不对 ？Okay， so now we have count. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many trees are there, Albert？
嗯，
棵数应该
six。
应该六棵树，那你做的几棵树啊？啊，要不要打屁股 ？OK， 我们再来一题啊。OK， 还是一条路。OK， 还是一条路。这次啊，我们只有50米了。OK， 但是呢，我们每隔5米种一棵树 ，5 meters 种一棵树。OK， 而且呢，在头和尾巴都有树。OK， 好，一共要种几棵树在这条路上 ？OK。Okay, Jordan, thank you. I have received your answer.
I'm typing.
Okay. Okay, 好 Albert, you have already made mistakes for the last time. 前面的题目为什么做错？你看，你觉得你没错啊，一百除以五啊，一百除以二十啊，等于五啊。你跟老师说五棵树啊，但答案是六棵树啊，还记不记得？为什么？因为最后还有一棵树啊，记不记得？所以 Alexander 和 Jordan 都做对了。那你看这次也是一样的，五十除以五，对不对？啊，你一棵一棵画。一共有十个 interval， 所以什么样？要十要怎么样？还要怎么样 ？Robert
加一
对，等于十一棵树。OK， 最后一道题了，我们不复习了，我们要学新的东西了。OK， 小朋友们 ，OK， 有一条路 ，OK， 上面有路灯 ，OK， 一个路灯，两个路灯，三个路灯 ，OK， 这条路一共是20米 ，OK， 每隔5米有一个路灯 ，OK， 一共有多少路灯？好，小朋友们马上做一下，这个很简单 ，Nathan， 你可以把它画出来的 ，OK。 OK, 好 ，Alexander 做对了 ，The cat goes quack 也做对了 ，Yes, Amelia, good job, Jordan 做对了 ，Very good, Albert, Nathan， 老师相信你们这次也能做出来。一共数一下，一共有几个灯啊？一个 Albert， 十除以五等于多少？啊啊？
四。
Okay, so one, two, so five, 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 five. 是不是我们应该到这里就没了？好了，那我们看看一共有几个灯？一、二、三、四、五。因为二十除以五等于四 ，so four plus one equals five. Albert, 啊，今天等一下我要给你妈妈去告状了，屁股，哎呀，屁股打，屁股打呀打呀打，多打两下就好。Okay, so everybody, we're going to move forward.To the part we learned it before, okay? But today we're going to learn the word problem with it, okay? So let's just review this one. So everybody, we have learned who is Gauss. Oh, Eleanor 回来了 Eleanor.
Who's Eleanor?
Eleanor 来了我们不然 Amelia 是不是有点想 Eleanor?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so let's take a look at that. 你看 Albert 马上精神好起来了。哎呀 Eleanor 来了。Okay, so let's take a look at this one. Hello. How are you? Good?
Good.
Good? Okay, good.Okay, so let's take a look at this one, okay? So this time we're learning just a plus, okay? So Nathan, there's no excuse for you, okay? So 2 plus 6 plus 10 plus 8 plus 12, 啊这个写错了吧 ?2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 12, sorry. 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 10 plus, 哎呀我换一道题目 okay?Okay, everybody, so we can compute these two questions. Number one is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. Okay, everybody. And number two is 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10 plus 12 plus 14. 做好的小朋友发给老师啊。
是十五，是一加二加三加四加五，答案是十五。
OK， 很好，后面一题啊。OK, 好我们来看一看这道题目怎么做 OK? So, very good. Nathan has calculated the answer is 15. So, I want to use an easier way of doing that. Is that OK, everybody? So, let's see if there's an easier way of doing that, OK? So, if we have 1 plus 2 equals 3, 3 plus 3 equals 6, 6 plus 4 equals 10, 10 plus 5, of course you get 15. But everybody, we can have what? Sorry. 1 + 5 equals what? Jordan?
1 + 5 = 6.
You mute yourself.
6.
Thank you. And 2 + 4 is also 6, right? So the answer is 6 + 6 + 3. So the answer is 15. Okay. So at this moment, Nathan maybe said, 老师跟我做的也差不多快嘛. Okay. So let's take a look at this one, Albert. If we move forward to the next question. So 2 + 4 = 6, 6 + 6 = 12, and 12 + 8 = 20. There's a very complicated, right? But if we have 2 + 14 = 16. And 4 + 12, Albert, equals what?
16.
Very good. And 6 + 10 equals what? The cat goes quack.
6 + 10 = 16.
Very good. So we only have an 8. So it's 16 + 16 + 16 + 8.
8.
So it's 48 + 8 = 56. Very good, Eleanor. You get it all right. Very good. No, Eleanor 还是生病嘛，一点问题都没有，对不对？ Very good. Okay, so now let's take a look at this one. So if I have 1 + 3 + 5 + 7 + all the way to 19. How do we do it? And 1 + all the way to 20. How many of, what is the answer for this? Okay, so number A and number B.
Miss Carrie, I'll send it to you.
Okay. 两个都做好啦?
对。太棒。
Okay, so now let's just take a look at this question, okay? So everybody, we can easily just do what? So 1 + 19 equals what? I want to ask Eleanor.
20.
Very good. So 1 plus 17 equals what? Albert.
Equals 20.
Very good. And 5 plus 15 equals what?
20.
20 again. Okay, so 7 plus 13 equals what? I want to ask Jordan. Jordan, where are you? Jordan. Yeah, so 7 plus 13 equals what?
Equals 20.
Equals 20. Very good. So the middle one is 9 plus 11 is also 20, right? So how many 20 is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the answer is 20 plus 20 plus 20 plus 20 plus 20 equals what? 100. Okay. Okay, very good. Let's take a look next one. So 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10. So it's impossible for us to write all of them, right? But the thing is, we know the first one plus the last one equals what? Alexander. Thank you, Alexander. Good job. And 2 plus 19 equals what? Also 21. So the question is, we need to find out how many 21s are there. Correct, everybody? So now I want to ask Jordan a very simple question. So from 1 to 20, how many numbers are there?
20.
20 numbers. Very good. There are 20 numbers. So each of the, 每一个21加起来需要几个数字?
20个。两个数字,
对不对? Every two numbers create a 21. Every two numbers create a 21. 那一共20个里面有多少个21啊? Is it 20 divided by 2 equals 10? 是不是一半啊? So the answer is 21 times 10 equals 200.
210.
Very good. Amelia 做对了, 对不对? Very good. Okay, good job. Okay, so let's take a look at the next one, okay? So the last question is looks very scary, but remember the thing we just learned, okay? 要凑出来一个头和尾一样的数字, 一共需要几个数字? 每两个数字变成一个数字, 每两个数字变成一个数字。 那你看看在1到50之间一共有多少个这样的数字? Okay, everybody, try to think about it.
那里有很多点的那边是哪啥数字这里面有很多数字就不写出来了你看一二三四五六七八九十
All the numbers is in between 因为有很多很多个老师就不写 OK?
OK Scary, I send it to you.
Okay, thank you. Oh, cats goes crack. Okay, Jordan, 你在干嘛? 你在干嘛?
我是说那有三个小点的那边。
Yeah, 我给老师跟你说了，就像一加二加三加四加五，后面有加六加七加八加九，后面有很多很多数字啊，然后一直到加四十七。那因为所有的数字不可能都写出来，所以中间有三个点就代表省略号。Jordan, 你有在做吗？Alexander 有在做吗？
爸爸，来。
OK, 有25这样的数字，对的，很好 ,Albert, 你说的很好。OK, 好，我们来看看这个题目一样的，我们把第一个头的尾和尾的数字加起来等于多少 ,Albert?
等于51。
很好。对不对 ,Eleanor, 那我们如果把倒数第二个和倒数第正数第二个的数字加起来等于多少，这两个数字加起来等于多少？
11。
很好，也是51，对不对 ？OK 啊，我们再来看3和48加起来等于多少？51，还是51，对不对 ？Jordan 看好了 ，Jordan 人到哪里去了？头都没有了。OK， 好，没有好好听了，后面不说。好了，4加47等于多少？
51，
也是51。OK， 好，小朋友们有没有发现什么？每一个数字加起来都是，每两个数字加起来就是51，对不对 ？OK， 两个 number 变成一个 number， 这个 number 是什么？51，对不对？好了，哎，我已经听到 Albert 说了，一共有多少个这样的51啊？25个，很好，因为它一共有50个数字嘛，对不对？每两个数字变成一个51，每两个数字变成一个51，那我一共有50个数字。那就有多少个？25个数字，50个数字就会变成25个数字。好了，每一个数字都是51。好，有些小朋友说，老师，我25乘以51不会算，没关系的 ，Albert。OK， 你把老师数式子给老师 ，25 times 51，你把这个给我，就算你对了。OK， 好，那我们来看看 ，The cat goes quack 做的对不对啊 ，cat？Congratulations, Cats Goes Crack and Jordan. Very good. 但是 Cats Goes Crack 比你做的很快很多啊 ，Jordan。听到没有 ？OK， 你刚是不是去跑去撸猫了？是不是跑去撸猫了 ？OK, Jordan, very good. OK, so understand everybody. So this is how we get it. OK, 好了，那这样的数字我们是不是可以做很多个啊 ？Eleanor 明白了吗 ？OK, 我们再来一道简单一点的好不好？Okay, so 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus all the way to 25+26+27+28+29+30. Okay, 小朋友们不用告诉我答案，把式子列出来就行了。但是如果你们会算，就把它算出来，好不好？OK, 我们还是一样啊，有人已经做好了。 OK，Eleanor，good、okay, job。Eleanor 今天做很快。Eleanor，你把式子列出来给老师，好吧？把式子列出来，哪怕你中间算错了也没关系，把式子先给我，equation 给我。就把式子写出来啊。OK，我们来看一下，小朋友们，第一个数字和最后一个数字要不要加起来？
Yeah.
OK，加起来等于多少？
加起来等于31。
Very good, 31. OK, so the next one and the last one and plus together equals what?
31.
Again, 31. So 3 plus 28 equals what?
31.
Okay, so everybody, so all of them plus together just equals to 31. So now the question is how many 31s are there? OK, 有多少个三十一？Albert, I need to ask you, 多少个三十一这里有？从一到三十，一共有多少个数字？
一共有，
说出来几个数字？
30个数字。
Very good, 一共有30个数字，对不对？OK, 每两个数字变成一个三十一。每两个数字变成一个三十一，那三十个里面有多少个三十一啊？
930个吗？
三十个里面，你看三十个一，我有两个数字变成一个，两个数字
十五个，
很好，有15个。OK，所以有15个三十一，so 15 times 31 is the answer. OK, so 31 times 15 equals 5 and 15 and 1 and 3.OK, Eleanor, 我觉得你是做对了，但是你就这里加起来的时候加错了，所以等于460。OK, 好，对有些小朋友说，哎，我不会计算这个。As long as you gave me 15 times 31, I also calculated you as right. OK, everybody, so let's move forward. OK, take a look at this one. 好，我们现在来看一道应用题。OK, 好，应用题，我让 Eleanor 帮老师读一下，怎么把这个题目读一下，好不好？
Sherlock read 10 pages of a storybook on the first day. She read 15 pages of the same storybook on the second day, 20 pages on the third day, and so on. How many pages had the storybook if Sherlock finished reading it on the eighth day.
OK, 很好。他这个题目是什么意思？他说有个叫 Charlotte 小朋友。So she reads 10 pages of storybooks for the first day. 好，第一天。他读了10页书，对不对？Albert, understand? OK, Alexander, Jordan, understand? No, no, Jordan, 老师一不管你又不行了。来，哦，不见了。这不是不，我干脆住到你家去算了。OK，好，第一天，你看 Nathan 都要笑你了，每次都要老师打你屁股。OK，第一天。OK，first day。So we read 10 books. OK，好了，第二天呢？Second day。他读了几节书啊？15 pages. OK, OK. So the third day.She read 20 pages of books, and so on. 那说明第四天，我们来猜一下，她读了第几？她读了几本书？
20。
记了？我
25个。
对，说出来。
龙贵人，fifth day 是30个。
问题是我现在问你是 fourth day 啊 ，Lisa， 你现在 mute 了，老师听不到，老师现在 read your lips 知道你对了。
二十
25，对了，25页，非常好。OK， 好了 ，Amelia 告诉我们第五天呢，她读了30个。OK， 好，谁告诉老师第六天？来，那个最淘气的。
35，
很好。来来 ，Jordan 又跑走了。Jordan， 快快快回。
40，
好了，那他现在题目问你，他问你第八
个，
第八天，第八天到底读了几页？几页？
55个。
45个。Congratulations, Nathan. Congratulations, Albert. The cat goes quack. You're wrong. 是45页。然后朱姐到底想说什么？他已经别的地方去玩了。Okay, very good. Understand everybody? Oh, 他问你一共 how many pages? Sorry, 我还没做完呢这道题。Okay, everybody. So we have already made right. 他说 how many pages had the storybook if Charlotte finished reading it on the 8th book. 好了，他一共读了8天，这8天啊，把这个书全都读完了。好，小朋友们，我问你，这本书一共有多少页？怎么算 ？How to do it？ 是不是把他们所有的每页都怎么样？
加起来。
Very good。好了，老师不教了，所以每个小朋友，请你把这道题目的答案做出来，谢谢。
Excuse me.
Okay. 啊，你已经把答案都做好了。
对。
OK， 做错了打屁股啊。嗯 ，OK。
Miss Kiwi, I send it to you.
Okay, Eleanor, you send it to me 了 Okay, Cat Alexander, you send it to me 了 Okay, 好，一样的，我们这个题目跟我们前面做的一模一样，对不对？ The first one and the last one plus together, and the second one and the last second one plus together, and the third one, the last third one plus together, and the middle two plus together. Okay, so 1 + 45 equals 55. So the basically is 55 + 55 + 55 + 55. So the answer is 55 × 4, right? 因为有四个 55. So that's a multiplication. So the answer is 220. Understand everybody? 哦，那有些小朋友说，老师，我不想这样子一个一个画，可不可以做出来？当然可以。All you need to do is just plus the first one and the last one, right? So equals 55. And how many numbers are we have? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, 对不对 ？Okay, Eleanor, 记住。每两个数字变成一个数字，每两个数字变成一个数字，每两个数字变成一个55，每两个数字变成一个55，每两个数字变成一个55，每两个数字变成一个55。So how many 55s are there? So 8 / 2 equals 4. So that's why it's 55 times 4 equals 200. Okay, so Nathan, if you don't know how to do the multiplication, don't worry about it. You can just plus them together. And I like said, if you give me 55 times 4, it's still considered as you're right. 明白了吗，小朋友们？来，那个啊，下面一道题目， Jordan， 你要第一个做出来啊，听到了没有？嗯，OK，好，我们现在来看看第二题，OK，Number Two，OK，第二题， Jordan， 你来帮老师读一下呗。
John saved 550 cent coins in the first week. He saved 650 cent coins in the second. In the third week, he saved 750 cent coins and so on. Mm-hmm. How many 50 cent coins can John save altogether by the end of 10 weeks? Mm-hmm.
OK， 好，我们做一下。他说他第一个星期啊 ，first week， 5 coins， 对不对 ？OK， 第二个星期呢， 6个 coins， 第三个星期呢， 7个 coins。 OK， 小朋友们有没有看出来？好了，第四个星期呢，是几个 coins， Eleanor？ 老师看到了啊！我现在我跟你讲，给你们上个课以后，老师要开发一种新的技能，就是 read lips. Okay, so now, Albert, can you tell me in the fifth week how many coins are you going to save?
9.
Very good. Okay, Jordan. So can you tell me so the tenth? 它一共有九个啊，九个 week. 好了，那我们每个小朋友自己把这个东西 finish. Okay, 老师不帮你们写了. Okay. 那第六个 week 的时候有几个？第七个、第八个、第九个、第十个有几个写出来？然后他问你，十个 week 以后一共 save
多少钱？好不好？My first answer was 4. On January 14th, it was my mother's birthday.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Jordan, 到底是几个？一个133，一会儿又95，到底哪个是对的？95。
Wow,
okay. Okay, so I have received two answers and they're the same. Okay, Eleanor, 你跟 Jordan 两个人是一样的。 OK，Alexander 也做完了，很好。我们首先第一件事情要把它们怎么样 ？So 10 coins, 11 coins, 12 coins, 13 coins, and 14 coins. 我们把它写好，对不对？好，第二步什么呀？把它加起来。OK， 好。首先我们知道 ，so the first one, the last one, they plus together equals 19 and 19. So there are a lot of 19s. But my question is, how many 19s are there? Because we have 10 weeks, and every 2 weeks create a 19. So 10 weeks will be 5 19s are there. So the answer is 95 coins. Good job, Alexander. Good job, Eleanor. And good job, Jordan. Jordan, though you're making mistakes at the very beginning, then you fix it. Okay, good job, everybody. And I think we're learning very good today, okay? 好，每个小朋友记得做作业啊。Albert, 你刚才这样子的这个忘记加一，上个星期作业肯定没做。老师有没有
说 I think it's mine yesterday.
那怎么会忘记加一呢？
The homework was done.
你看 Bagel 都说了， Bagel 说 Albert, Albert, 你怎么会忘记加一呢？
The homework was too easy.
Yeah, 哎呦，你厉害死了！今天有没有中间又做错了呀 ？Okay, everybody. So that's it for today's class, and I'm going to play with Bagel for 5 minutes, and we're gonna see.
Who's Bagel?
Bagel 是我的狗狗呀！你完了 ，Eleanor， 你都忘记 Bagel 叫什么名字？你看吧，这 Bagel 啊 ，Bagel 这是翠花，你看这是 Goldie。
是妹妹说，不是，
他们很可爱。
啊，不是 Eleanor 说，对啊，是那个 Amelia。翠花，对对，对，我说错了 ，Eleanor 肯定记得它叫什么名字。
The cat goes quack。
这是 Bagel， 这是 Goldie。我跟你们讲，今天 Goldie 在家里面发疯了。我告诉你们一件事情，因为我们那个老四嘛，然后回娘家来看我们，知道吧？然后呢 ，Goldie 被关起来，因为老四是一只公狗嘛，然后 Goldie 看到就会跟他打架，然后 Goldie 气死了，知道吗？因为我们让这个老四在我们家里玩，然后把他关起来，然后后来我们就出去了嘛。我们回来以后，你知道怎么样？狗弟在家里面拉了三泡屎，然后拉了无数尿。他从来不这样的，他从来不在家里拉屎拉尿，他就抗议，你知道吗？他说：“你们这样子对我，好怪的。”然后更惨的一件事情，我还没跟你们说完呢。然后鹏鹏的爸爸让那个扫地机器人不动了，然后扫地机器人扫了一肚子的大便，然后他就。把这个大便扫的家里到处都是，因为他不知道的嘛，他就好，现在凯瑞老师家上面就很臭很臭很臭，惨不惨？惨不惨？你看 ，Eleanor 又呆掉了 ，Amelia 很高兴。Okay, everybody, that hope all 那个 Jordan, 我希望你们家小猫不会像 Goldie 这样 ，Okay? Eleanor, 我希望你们家的小猫也不会像 Goldie 这样，好不好？
我没有小猫咪跟小狗。
真的 ，Nathan 说什么？
我有个小狗。
你有个小狗，但是小狗一般不会这样的。他今天气死了，知道吗？他觉得哦，你们对我这么坏，他就啊、哦，就故意的，你知道吧？就拉了很多屎啊，然后拉了很多尿在家里，你说怎么办？好惨！然后我们的扫地机器人变成了屎机器人啊，好惨。Okay, everybody, that's it for today's class, and you can tell your parents about how poor, how、
bye.
可怜 Carrie 老师好可怜啊！你走啦 ，Jordan。Okay, bye bye.
Bye bye.